For a long time, we played a band called the Ohio City Singers together. We spent a lot of good time talking about all sorts of things and hanging out, and I love him very much. Put your hands together, buddy. Austin Walkin Cain.
I usually do a lot of sets by myself, just play a lot of solo guitar. I never get to play electric except with Alex Bevan and Leonard, and then the Ohio City Singers. And I thought, man, I get to play electric with these guys. I'm gonna play three songs and see what happens, so.
Thank you.
That's fun. Maybe we'll just do this one and stretch it out a bit and see what happens. I was going down south, I go down there quite a bit. And I was reading a book called The Devil's Backbone, which is a nickname for the Natchez Trace down in Mississippi. All sorts of debauchery happened on that highway. And this thing came out of it. Thank you. wrote the song 20-some years ago. It's been an orphan. Never made it onto an album. So I decided to write an album around it, but haven't put it out yet.
Yeah.
Walkin, Cain, put your hands together one more time.